Jill, you achieved your goal of making the national soccer team and playing in the Women's World Cup.
Yep.
After that, you came out as lesbian at the age of 25.
Yep.
How was that received?
It was hard at the time, and sort of leading up to sort of coming out, I knew there was something different about me growing up. And I knew there was two lesbians in the world, Martina, the famous tennis player, and myself.
Good company.
Yeah. So I was scared to tell my parents at the time. I told my mum, and she just came up with the weirdest things, does that mean you won't own a house? Really? So I had built up all this fear for years and years and years for her to come out with that comment. But then she said, I've always known. And I think that the hardest thing for me was telling my parents, because once they knew, I was okay. I could come out.